Tunes annual spring concert. Tonight you will hear music that we have been working on this past year. As we sang in English and Hebrew, listened to music and practiced playing various instruments. In celebration of spring, we would like to take you on a tour of nature. We are very fortunate to have the accompaniment of Mrs. Anne Connolly Potter on the piano. And Asaf Magen on the guitar. And I want to thank also Pam, who will be filming so you can enjoy the show.
First, we'll sing about the bears who sleep in winter and wake up in summertime.
And then we will act out the movements of Swan Lake.
Thank you. to the moon.
And then we will sing a surprising song about peeling an orange.
Hadera, Faruka, Hibera, Bat, Hadar, Kulan.
First we will play the Kum Bahor Atzel Vezem Avodah on the recorder. It means rise up lazy boy and go to work. Now that the winter is over, it's time to rise.
And then we'll sing a song that you all know.
Thank you. because one student wasn't able to attend tonight.
Students to sing the song in celebration of the 70th anniversary of Israel. So let's turn the slides on again. So please let's go grade by grade. Fifth graders, you know, go for the others. Go for this. First grade.
I see trees.